Birmingham police investigating yet another homicide. 22-year-old Marquise Black Jr. was found shot to death in the courtyard of an apartment on 47th Street North. This was around 1:30 this afternoon in the Kingston area. Police say officers heard the shots while patrolling the area, and shot spotter alerts led them to the scene. So far, no arrests in this case.